Not in our neighborhood. A Gwinnett County community winning its fight to stop a proposed garbage facility from moving in. An attorney for Southern Sanitation and the property's owner reportedly withdrawing their application to build a solid waste transfer station in Loganville. It's not yet clear what the 50 acres of land could be used for, but stay tuned.